There's been an onslaught of goals for us, but you're seeing it coming from different areas of the field, different lines of the field, different people working well together. I mean, we consistently know that our forwards work well together. We know that, you know, Haley likes to work with Savannah, and Jen Weiss likes to work a little bit with Meg Nick. So I think when you're seeing a whole bunch of different things clicking, I was very pleased. I mean, you can't be anything but pleased.
Now, one player that was clicking today was Danielle Allen, as she picked up 7 points. What have you seen out of her in her junior year so far?
What I've seen out of her, which has been interesting, is same with Kristen and Jess Rusin. There's this wonderful, pleasant competitiveness. Oh, she just scored 2 goals. Now I need to score a goal. So when you're seeing one of them each day step up and do something, you can be very dangerous. But when they all step up at the same time, and today they're pressing in the first half, the way they press the ball, Jess, Kristen, and Danielle, you know, it just set them up. It set Danielle up to be in a good position. We had lots of good breakaways. So really, I mean, Danielle will tell you that Kristen and Jess made her look good. And on the days that it's Kristen will tell you Jess and Savannah, or maybe Jess and someone else on the line really helped them. So it's really nice to see that.
So you pick up your fourth straight win, and you got a lot of momentum, and you're going to need it. You go to Old Dominion on Sunday, a nationally ranked team. What are you going to have to do to try and come away with a victory there?
Well, what I just said to the Holy Cross coach is, obviously, I think Holy Cross stepped in the second half and got much more physical, and that was really good, not only for us, but it puts us more in the time, into the mindset of what we're going to have to go through on Sunday when you're playing one of the top teams in Troy. Actually, maybe the top team in the country ever in Division I field hockey, and to have a new coach and to see what they're doing. So, obviously, we're going to have to make some adjustments in terms of how we play, but I thought Holy Cross did a nice job coming out and really pressing us in the second half.
All right, Coach.
I mean, Jess, Kristen, and I, we've been working together for a couple years now, and I think we're really starting to click. It kind of comes natural to us. We just know where each other is on the field, and we play off each other, and I think they set me up for a lot of my goals today between them and the mids, and they created space, and I just had to finish.
Now, a lot of scoring for the Bobcats in these last couple of games, but it really seems like it's been coming from everywhere. You guys are, at least according to Coach Becca Mainz, you guys really push each other, and you're a little competitive in this. What's that like in the locker room?
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, we're great friends on and off the field, and we push each other. We joke around and say we're cycling through one day. I have a couple, then Jess, then Kristen, then someone else steps up, and it's friendly competition, and we like to see each other succeed, and I think that's special about a team, and leads to team success.
All right, big game against Old Dominion on Sunday. What are you guys going to have to do in that game?
I think we need to really bring our A game and just continue this winning momentum and keep putting balls in the net.
All right, Danielle, thank you. Congratulations on the win and the hat trick.
Thank you.
We'll bring